Sorry. Sorry, guys. Okay, stay right there. Alright, okay. What's up? My name is Starboy, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make slime. Ooh, that was sticky. And not that sticky, but it's close. Okay, so yeah. So gosh, okay. So sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna teach you how to make slime like this. You can put tools like in it like that. And I have a skewer right here. You can also put tiny. Sorry guys, my phone decides to keep on falling. Okay, so yeah, you can punch holes in it like this. And I'm sorry if my phone keeps on falling during the video. So yeah, you can punch holes in it like this. I might have to find somewhere else to do it. Let's try my room. I can't show you guys my house. Sorry. Ready for that? Yeah. To do it in here. Alright. This is good. Well, we'll go ahead and show you the punched slime. So, yeah. So, yeah. Is this a good place? I don't know. Oh, I know a better place. The floor. Duh. So yeah. Are you wondering why is there a mattress back there in the bathroom? Over there. And I know you're really wondering that. And the reason of that is because my gaming setup is behind there and I use that as my background for my webcam. So I'm stop talking and then we'll get to the slide. So what you're gonna need, go for it. These are the ingredients that you will need to make slime. So, gosh. So this is a way to make slime without cornstarch or borax or dish soap or lotion or whatever. So yeah. So the ingredients you will need is some detergent. You can use Gain or Tide. I'm using Tide. I used to have Gain to make my slime, but we ran out of it. So, me and my dad went to Kroger to get some detergent. I told him to get Tide so that it would make the clothes better. So, I just decided to make detergent from, slime from this detergent. So, yeah, the first thing you'll need is Tide. Gain or Tide detergent. Just make sure it's either Gain or Tide. some Elmer's school glue. You can actually use any glue you want, just make sure it's liquid glue, not stick glue. So yeah, some glue, liquid glue, something to mix with. I'm using a skewer that I broke in half. Some salt. This is the one I already made, and I'll put this over here. And you also need a container to put your slime in. So, yeah, let's get started. So, you open your container, and you have a cup like this. Okay, so now, what you're gonna do, right, this is it. I'm trying to make sure you guys can see it from the best angle. Okay, there, good enough. So what you're gonna do is open. I'm gonna just make a little bit of slime just for this video. So you're gonna put your glue in there. Alright, so guys, so you can put as much glue as you want in there. I'm just putting a little bit in because I don't want to make a lot of slime for this video because I already made some right there. So, yeah, just close your glue. And that's how much slime I'm making right now. So, now, what you want to do is you want to get your detergent, open it, pour some in. If you have a little bit of slime, just pour a little bit of Tide in. You can actually pour as much as you want in the cap thing, but just make sure you don't pour as much as you want inside of here. So then you fill. So now what you want to do is you want to pour your your Gainer Tide slowly into there. I haven't poured in. Okay, there it goes, falling in. Okay, make sure it covers almost all of it. So right there, that's good. That's good right there. So, that's how much Tide I put in right there. So, you want to take your mixing stencil and then you just want to mix it up really good. Mix, 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 mix. You still gotta mix more. Then put a little salt in. Just about that much. Can't really see it, but yeah, just keep on mixing. Mix, mix, mix. Just mix, mix, mix. And then once it gets to this point, when you've mixed enough, then you want to start kneading it until it becomes less sticky, because see, it's sticky. And now you want to knead it. And if it's like too sticky, and if you try to pull it a lot, it's like really sticky, then you probably need to put a little more detergent in. But this way I'm not using borax or lotion or soap or anything. I'm just using Gainer detergent. So mine is a bit too sticky, so I need to put it back in and put some more detergent in. It's either I didn't mix it well enough, or I didn't put enough detergent in. Dude, my hands are so sticky. So yeah, I'm gonna put all your slime back in. And then, I'm trying to put a little bit more detergent in. Well, at least for my case. So I just put a little bit more detergent in and a little salt. Now I just need to mix more. So just mix, 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 mix. Mix, 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 mix. Mix, 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 mix. Just gotta mix it really, really good. Mix, 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 mix. Oh, what the heck? Just came out on its own. This is a good chance to see if it's good enough. Okay, so now I just, okay, that's too much detergent. So now I'm gonna put a little bit more glue in it. And I'll suggest you go get, obviously, just a napkin. So I'm gonna go get a napkin so I can open my door. So, got it after, wipe my hands off, and then open the glue, and it won't open, so, gotta use this to open it, gotta use the napkin to open it, and now, put a little glue in it. And just mix it. Gotta mix. Dang. So slime is getting a little weird, so it's trial and error. Just gotta mix this. Mix everything together and it'll become good, so. Sorry guys, this video is so long, but I don't really want to edit it, because if I edit it, well, I'm going to try to edit it to make it a little shorter. So yeah, I'm going to just mix. I guess I can feel it now. Yeah, now guys, mine is good enough to knead. So you just want to knead it and knead it until it becomes like slime. So yeah, we just knead this. It a lot until it becomes like this kind of slime, until it becomes good. Gotta make sure that it doesn't have any dimples in it. Well, I don't mean to say dimples, but what was I even talking about? So you want to make sure it doesn't have bumps in it, and that's when you know it's ready. So sorry I'm so close to the camera. But yeah, you want to make sure that it doesn't have any extra bumps in it like that. So yeah, you just want to knead it. And yeah, there you go. There's your slime. So I've actually mixed this one in with this. I actually mix it in with this. So there you go. Now just mix it in with it. There you go, it already disappeared that quick. Uh-oh. Coming. It's trying to break apart. So yeah, that's how you make your slime. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'm actually trying to upload a Minecraft video. I can't spoil it enough. I can't spoil it anymore. You guys just have to go check it out. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.